Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I would like to talk about, do you want to upload your designs faster on Spreadshirt? Do you want to save more time while uploading your designs of the same niche, of the same topic on Spreadshirt? Thus, in this video, I'd like to show you two small tricks to save more time than normal while working on Spreadshirt. And to your knowledge, in this channel, you will find a full course and the full tutorial of Spreadshirt. And you'll find everything you want in this full course, starting with uploading your designs and account settings and setting up spreadsheets and how to customize them professionally and how to find good title, description and good tags of your designs professionally and much more. And you'll find the link of this course below in the first comment. And now let me show you these smart tricks to save more time than normal on a Spreadshirt. Let's go. And here on Spreadshirt, to upload your designs, to save more time while uploading your designs, just to go to this section of designs, okay? And here you have to upload your first design. And we can consider this first design as a reference of the following designs or a starter point, okay? So browse now and upload your design, your first design, okay? And of course, I have talked about this step and this process of uploading your designs on the full course, okay? So please don't miss out. Perfect. Just we can customize this design, your starter point, your starter design, okay? And of course, you have to choose the places of sharing the design, like Spreadshirt and Spreadshop or both of them. So we can select this one, Spreadshirt, Marketplace and Spreadshop, okay, just next. And therefore in this step you have to choose your products of your design, and normally we can go to this button, all products. Thus we can select a specific category like for men, women, kids, babies and so on, or you can just select all products on Spreadshirt like that, select all and done. And therefore today's the first trick to save more time while uploading your designs on Spreadshirt comes up. And instead of doing the same step for every single design you upload on a Spreadshirt, just you can utilize some ready-to-use templates. So you can go to this button, Product Templates, click on that, and then you can apply all these templates for the upcoming designs. For example, you can use this default templates like for all product designs, for post plates, Spreadshirt and Spreadshop, for dark shop designs, for bright shop designs, for all dark designs, for bright marketplace design, and so on. Or you can make your own templates that fit all upcoming designs. So we can make a template that's specific for kids. You can make a template that's specific for women, and another for men, and so on, okay? So we can try this trick now. Just we can make all products, okay? And we can make a template specific for kids. Just we can go to this one, kids, okay. Deselect all, firstly. Kids, perfect. Select all products of kids, okay. Just go done. Okay, 15 products. Just we can go to this one, product template. And save selection as template, okay. We can name it as kidzo, for example. Just save. So when you upload your designs specific for kids, for children, you can use this ready-to-use template, okay? Okay, and of course we can make some other templates, like go to this one, all products, okay? And if we have some designs specific for women, just we can deselect this kids, just select all, deselect all, go to women, perfect, select all, perfect, thus done. Perfect, just the product template, save selection as template. We can name it for women, for example, and just save it. Okay, okay. And of course we can make another template for default black product. For example, you can just select all. Perfect, okay, and we can choose the default color black. Set as default, perfect, as you see here, all black in all categories, kids, women, accessories, and so on. Just to go down. Again, product template. To save this selection as a template, ready to use template for upcoming designs. Save selection as template, and then we can name it as Blackie, for example. Okay, just save. Perfect. Thus, click on the next. Okay. And therefore, you had to add details of your design like title, description, tags, and so on. And of course, I have talked about these sections in the full tutorial of Spreadshirt. You'll find this full course below in the first comment. Okay. So we can add here, for example, for title. Okay, just create. Done. Okay. And therefore, second trick today to save more time while uploading your designs on Spreadshirt comes up. And it's by copying the details of the starter design, including title, tags, and description. And of course, you can do that trick by using a Chrome extension. It's called Productor for Spreadshirt. Productor for Spreadshirt. And by this awesome Chrome extension, you can copy all details of any design on Spreadshirt. So after installing this plugin on your Chrome web browser, just to go back to Spreadshirt, and you will find these options will be activated, like copy all details of this design, title, description, and tags to be used for your following designs. And you can check your trademark in USA and in Germany. So we can copy all details of this design if we want to upload some designs of the same niche, of the same topic, like for reading and the book lovers. Just we can copy all details now. Okay, so let's try all these tricks to upload our following designs. Just we go designs. Okay, upload. And of course, you can upload 20 designs at once. Just upload design. Of course, so we can try this one. Just a girl who loves book reading. Okay. Customize it. Spreadshirt, Spreadshop, Nextest, product template, as I said before. And this design is suitable for women only. So we can try and apply this template like for women. Okay, as you see here, just apply. Just in a few seconds, you will find your design in women products only. So Nextest, perfect. And go to paste, okay, your details of the previous one, of the starter design, paste. As you see here, all details of your design like title, description, and of course, tags as well. Okay, so we can create. Just in few seconds, we can create your next design and so on and so forth for all your designs. And now we reach the end of the video. Thank you for watching. And if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video and goodbye.